Staying in Region 20, Spencerville fell to Delphus Jefferson 21-0 last night in the NWC title game. Bearcats finished with an 8-2 record, and they find themselves as the 5 seed in a very competitive region, earning them a rematch with Northwest Conference rival Crestview. Knights defeated Spencerville 22-21 in a Week 8 game. In that game, the Bearcats led 21-7 at the half, but Crestview rallied and pulled out the victory. So Spencerville is motivated to fix its mistakes from a couple of weeks ago in what is sure to be an exciting Week 11 battle.
In that kind of game, you have to play 4 quarters, and we played 3.5 decent quarters. We got to play 4 quarters. We also know that, you know, some of the strengths of their team, and we thought we knew it, but and they know the strengths of our team. So I think you're going to see similar game plans, but at the same time, a real physical game once again. It's going to be a great environment for a first round playoff game.
Playing in this postseason, it'll doesn't matter the team who you play. It'll be hard no matter what, and it'll be nice seeing somebody that you actually know versus a team that you don't know a lot about. We got to come out being more physical and come out and play with more heart, and that'll win us the game.
You know, we're real proud of our kids and what they've achieved this season, and we're looking forward to the opportunity of playing in the postseason. We're looking forward to the opportunity to face Crestview once again, and I think our kids are going to rebound come practice and tomorrow, and we're real excited about what Friday night lays ahead of us.